Godwin, and I'm the goddess of water. As you can see, I'm making a good use of the blue lake. This is actually my first time and I'm so happy, and I want to say thank you to Miss Dodo and her team for bringing us here. Thank you very much. Love you guys.
I'm Miss Darius Nediadu, and it's exciting to visit one of the most beautiful man-made lakes in Liberia. It also tells that human activities have a lot in our environment, so we should engage in a lot of productive and positive activities.
I'm Miss Shrimi Brown, God STS. I'm so excited to be at Blue Lake, a man-made lake, and I'm thankful to La Queen Entertainment for giving me this opportunity to experience this.
I'm Miss Cleopatritis, here the goddess of flowers. I feel so great being at the Blue Lake along with my contestant, and I want to say a big thank you to Lifetime Entertainment for this great and unique opportunity. Thank you.
Fire and water, make no problem.
Hey! event that comes.
Oh! Harmony!
Colombia.
Who next?
Balvin, Willy William, Neon Clay.
Freeze!
Los DJs.
They are tired of Miss Street, Miss Community, Miss this, without no value to the social economic development of our communities and society. So going deep into this project, it's tagged Miss Health. The word health is what comprises us, what brings everyone together on this board. So the significance starts from the definitions. And you know this is a contest of beauty, not only beauty, but brain and intelligence, which if you could, if you are along with us, you will see what is happening to our contestants so far. They are deep in their researches, they are deep in everything. We pull them from education background to social background and entertainment background, not just about I have the face or I have the shape. So trust me, ever since, if you've been following us, you will know nothing to compare with Miss Health Beauty Contest.
It's such a great experience for me. It's my first time to like the girls. You know, I've been to Cape Mount, but usually when I want to stop by, we'll always proceed ahead. But seeing this natural, viewing the history and giving us details about how it was founded and the maintenance, you just don't know what to say. Like my colleague said, if she had a memory card, she would have installed it in her head to just get all the memories. As we are concerned about environment, we make it our duty to look for all of those significant areas within Mama Liberia. So we touring like one third of Liberia, not the entire counties, but we get to visit, you know, a few counties that we will see, you know, some historical things that we're gonna go to Nimba, we're gonna go to Grand Basel, and then like Piso, Grand Cape Mount. So you know, there are a lot of historical areas that are outlined for us to go and sightseeing. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
this place is so nice. I really love this place.
Oh, I mean, this place is so amazing. Just imagine we come for vacation.
Next year!
And girl, I can't wait for April 20th for this whole pageant to be over. And I'm coming right here for vacation.
Wow, girls, like seriously, you guys have to calm down, because you don't have to rush the show, because April 20th is around the corner, and then we're gonna make something happen right here, you know that?
Sure, yeah, hold on.
Like seriously?
We have the opportunity, right? That point coming here, right?